Hello everyone, this is Italian FinTech District speech. I am Clelia Tosi, I'm the Business Developer Manager of the FinTech District. Who we are? We are a community of FinTech companies based in Milan, and we want to be the gateway to the Italian FinTech ecosystem. We connect multiple stakeholders, like investors, financial institutions, corporate, professional and partners that help our community and institution. Our aim is to open collaborate with this stakeholder in order to develop open innovation projects and co-create with our FinTech community. In the last year, we made a lot of new initiatives like the Milan FinTech Summit and the FinTech District Academy to develop the FinTech culture all over Italy. And we have a community of more than 150 members. In this slide, you can see our community. We have FinTech companies, Italian FinTech companies, or foreign companies that has a headquarter, that have a headquarter in Italy. So if you are interested to come and to integrate your FinTech in our community, we have a soft landing program that helps you to do it. All our companies are distributed in the FinTech taxonomy. So we have wealth management, lending solution for credit, smart payments, equity and reward card funding, InsurTech, RepTech, and all these companies have already one product and one client in the market. What's going on in the Italian FinTech ecosystem? In Italian FinTech could be considered as an early stage level compared with our other countries from a funding point of view. As you can see in this slide, Italy is the 200% compared to other countries. But something is changing. The total investment of FinTech grew at a CAGR of plus than 60% in the last years, and FinTech is the one of the top sector of VC investment in 2020. Also, the number of FinTech increased. In 2010, we had only 17 companies. Now we have more than 340. Lombardy, the region when Milan, where FinTech District has the highest number of startups, but we have also a lot of interesting companies all over Italy. Only the 50% of our companies has less than 10 employees. So there are little companies, not so big, but some that we have also interesting and big corporation. The taxonomy is really segmented. As you can see in the slide, we have the 74% which are FinTech, and in 26% which are ECFIN. And the top five clusters of taxonomy, which are crowdfunding, AI, smart payments, lending, and InsurTech, cover more than the 50% of the whole FinTech Italian ecosystem. Which are the most important trends of the Italian market? First of all, InsurTech. InsurTech is the youngest sector, but has already become the third sector in terms of turnover in our ecosystem. The investment concentration is really high. The first five deals weighed more than 60%, 17% of the total amount of the investment raised. One important trend is about globalization. Italian FinTech are starting to move abroad and to go in other countries. For example, we have Satispay, which is present also in Germany and Luxembourg, and Moneyform in UK. Also, from a customer point of view, the adoption is raising. 25% of people aged from 18 to 70 years old already use a FinTech services, and more than 45% of them would like to view all the their financial product in one single app. But one of the most important trends that we want to say in this speech is about collaboration. FinTech and corporate are working together to build up open innovation projects. We have the growth of alliance and collaboration between these two areas of the market. For example, a lot of financial institutions, thanks also to PSD2 and open banking scenario, starting to work with the fintech companies from industrial partnership point of view, like Reale Mutua, which is an insurance company, with Yolo, which is an insurtech, or from an investing point of view, like for example, Poste Italiane with Moneyfarm. There is also a lot of attention on blockchain and cryptocurrency. For example, SIA and Witski made a partnership together to create one of the first international ecosystem of credit based on blockchain. Or Banca Generali, which is a private bank, made an alliance with Conio, which is one of our most important cryptocurrency fintech in our community, in order to get close with the cryptocurrency sector for their client. So something is really changing. We have a lot of attention on the Italian fintech ecosystem. And for this reason, we create Milan Fintech Summit, which is the flagship event we created last year. And on October 4th and 5th of October 2021, there will be the next edition. It is an important event all in English, in order to positioning the Italian fintech ecosystem from an investing point of view, but also with fintech that could be interesting entering the Italian market. And so we give you the appointment to this event. You can see in the slide also the site, the website, in order to go and see what's going on in this event. And we hope that this presentation has made you more interested about what's going on in the Italian market.